Very good morning, students. I hope you all are enjoying your classes. Students, we see many things around us like bulb, fan, scissors, and sharpener. Students, do you know what are all these? Yes, all these are machines. And students, machine is a man-made thing which makes our work easier and faster. So students, our today's topic is Lesson 1, Introduction to Machines.
Students, there are two types of machines, manual machines and electronic machines. So first of all, we are going to study about manual machines.
Students, as the term suggests manual, man means human, we all are humans. So manual machines basically works on our own power or from our own body strength. Such machines are called manual machines, like we used to sharp a pencil with the sharpener. So it is a manual machine. Scissors, we use scissors to cut the paper. It is a manual machine. So those machines which work on human strength or from our body power, that machines are called manual machines.
Now students, let's see some more examples of manual machines. First one is bicycle, then exerciser, then wheelbarrow, and then hand pump. All these machines are manual machines because they work on human power.
Students, I hope by now you all have understood what are manual machines. Thank you, students.